Alright, so we're going to now cut the airframe foam out. Foam will probably show up as fan folds like this. You need to cut a sheet free of it. The easiest way to do this is get your blade and extend a little bit and just run across down this crease here. It's a little easier to make it a little tighter. Be careful when you do this. This is